We are in the second year of a pandemic that has affected us in more ways than we could ever have imagined. A year ago, the barrier to ending COVID-19 was science. But today, it is inequality. Our power as leaders right now comes from our unity and from our courage. The most unrealistic thing would be to imagine that we could overcome this global crisis without being bold, or that we could do it alone. I'm confident that we'll get through this together.